Hello and welcome. This video is an introduction to how to create a project in Easy Redmine. We are going to show how to create a new project from scratch and from existing template. To get started, click on the New button, Project. Name your project. In the drop-down over here, you can select a parent project if needed. Add description. Enable modules for your project, Spent Time, Gantt Chart, and many others. Below the modules, you can select trackers you need. For example, we choose Task, Bug, and Feature. In addition to that, you can select custom fields for the project. Once you are done with the setup, click Save. Add members or member groups to the project. Click Add and Close. Continue. There is another, quicker way of creating projects by using preset project templates. Go to More, Project Templates. Select template you need and click on Create New Project. Name the project and apply settings needed. Then click Create New Project button. If you would like to make any changes, simply go to Settings, Information. Okay, that's it. If you like to, you can learn more about how to create a project in Easy Redmine in the knowledge base on our website. Thank you for watching and good luck with your projects.